there. I just wanted to put out another quick video to just remind you that you really should love yourself first. And the reason you need to love yourself first before anyone is because you cannot pour into others of your best self and of your most authentic and helpful self even if you do not pour your own cup first. Take the time, as I always say, not just to find your balance and practice self-love and self-care, but really do whatever it is that you need to do to make sure that you are in the best health, the best state of mind, and the best energy, literally, so that you can stay on top of your kids and so that you can be romantic and meet your partner's needs, meet your family's needs. There's just no way that you can be there for someone else if you're not there for yourself first. And too many people, more often than not, mothers, do not really consider this. It's not a luxury to make time for yourself. It is key. It is essential to your well-being and the quality of the love and support that you offer others, for you to take the time that you need. And it's not just fun things like taking baths and playing games and doing crossword puzzles, but it's really being on top of your needs and your health. And that sometimes looks like something a little more serious, like going to a certain appointment or checking in with yourself or realizing that you need to heal from a certain thing. But when you don't heal or you don't take care of yourself, it pours into every other aspect of your life, all of your dealings, even your money. It just affects everything. So please use this quick video as a reminder this weekend to think about this and think about ways to implement time consistently that you use just to focus on your physical, spiritual, emotional well-being.